My name is Kelsey McNeil. I'm the communications officer with the Cape Breton Regional Hospital Foundation. The Cutest Little Caper Contest is an adorable contest through John Ratchford Photography, and you can have your child's photo taken and then put into this contest just to show the world how cute your child is. But really the special part about the program is that while you receive these beautiful shots and photos of your child, you're also supporting other children here in our community as well. Every year, 1,800 children are taken care of at the pediatrics unit at the Cape Breton Regional Hospital. So that means that, you know, people are coming for everything from broken bones to cancer treatments here to palliative care treatments in the pediatrics unit. So there's a wide spectrum and variety of different needs on the unit. So through the Cutest Little Caper Contest, we're able to provide funding through the PEDS TLC program, which supports families as they're going through treatments. Perhaps they have to travel, or maybe mom or dad has to stop working at a time of serious illness. So this fund is 100% donor funded. So without programs like the Cutest Little Caper Contest, these funds don't exist. So our community comes together, puts money into this fund, and then we are able to disperse that to families in need at a time that's very, very vulnerable for them.
So Cutest Caper is one of my favorite ones to do all year. Just the creativity with the kids and all these situations, and every year the parents are getting more and more creative, so it just makes it way more fun. And the other thing is, it's so nice to be attached to a charity like the Cape Breton Hospital Foundation. So many kids go through there, and I got to know a lot of these kids so personally. Samantha is one. She's right behind me, and still to this day we're good friends. If I go to Fort McMurray, which I have for work, they live out there now, so you know, we meet up at Tim Hortons, and it's just she's my friend, she's my little buddy.
Yes, Samantha St. Cyr, you know, she's the embodiment of the fight. So she was involved in the Cute Little Caper Contest as well, and so the picture of her that John did on the rocks, sort of flexing and, you know, these strong poses, we actually use that photo now on some of our promotional posters.
And Logan, who we talked about too, who was just, he was our first Cutest Caper winner, and he's such a big part of the pediatric ward at the hospital. They have a room named after him, and so you just feel very connected to these kids and to the community.
So we're here in the pediatrics unit at the Cape Breton Regional Hospital, and we're in Logan's Lego room, and this is a very special project for us. Logan Harris, who was a patient here in the unit for many years, he was battling neuroblastoma and lost his battle a couple of years ago. We're here to honor him in this room. So his family and friends came together and fundraised to theme this room just as he would have wanted, Logan's Lego room. So as you can see, we have different Lego prints on the wall. And even here we have the treatment bed for children, which is themed as a police car, because as Logan said, he wanted to be a police officer when he grew up to catch the bad guys. So it's pretty special to us, this room. And so this is where children would come to be treated as outpatients. And you know, the important thing about this room is that it distracts children as they're sitting there. So they're not so focused on, you know, getting shots or treatments. More so they're looking at the big images on the wall and some of the cool toys that are in here. And if you look up above the treatment table, there's actually a shadow box of Legos that Logan put together. And so his family has put that together in a nice keepsake and donated it here to us at the hospital. So to date, the Cutest Little Caper Contest has raised over $10,500, and $50 from every shoot comes right back here to the pediatrics unit.
We give $50 from every single session we do, so we only charge $149.99, and that includes a package with it. They get an 8x10 and some small pictures. It includes their session, which we give right back to the hospital. So $50 from every entry. You know, it feels nice to be part of that. And feels nice to work with a place like the hospital. And it's personal now. My dad is in there. And just to see how much care the nurses give. And like, I've not met a bad nurse. They've all been so helpful and so full of energy. And every time there's a new one assigned to them, I want to message them that night and say, you know, thanks a lot. Like, you're just so good with my dad today. And you appreciate that so much. And we're so lucky to have this in Cape Breton.
We are thrilled to work with Rochford Photographic and the Cutest Little Caper Contest. Every year, John comes back with beautiful photos, but you know, makes it known that the reason that he's doing this is to support children in our community and to support sick kids here in Cape Breton. John rocks.